Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the University of Wisconsin-La Crosse Department of Music, we welcome you to the Annette Recital Hall, where we present to you this afternoon the 2023 Honors Recital. Please take this time to turn off all electronic devices, especially those that may make disruptive noise or have bright screens that may disturb and distract others. Remember, eating, drinking, talking, and flash photography are prohibited. Again, welcome and enjoy the performance.
Presenting you this afternoon with our honors recital. These students that you'll hear this afternoon had to go through a process of first being nominated by their applied teacher, and then after nominating, they had to audition, and then finally, all of the auditions went forth to the department, the music department, and we voted on who we thought would be the best for this recital. So who you'll be hearing are truly our best students here at UWL. So, we're very honored to be presenting the recital to you all, and I hope you enjoy. So without anything further, please welcome our first performer, Andrew McDonald.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Before we have our final performer come up, we also wanted to acknowledge a couple of our outstanding seniors. Every single year here at UWO, we have faculty that nominate different seniors who have been really incredible throughout their time here at UWL. And those three people are in your program: Hunter Adams, Cassie Davis, and Mackenzie Taylor. And Cassie, unfortunately, isn't with us, but the other two were performing as a part of today's recital. So I would like them to come out. Hopefully they will hear me. Hunter, although he is a piano minor, I've been so fortunate to have him for all 4 years as a part of our concert choir. He's been here he's been in concert choir every semester, I think, right? Yeah. He's been tenor section leader for two of those years. He's accompanied the concert choir. He's also accompanied the treble chorus for a semester, and as well as several of our students here, that you heard, including one that you heard today. And so we're really gonna miss you, Hunter, but we're glad that we have had you. And we are fortunate, though, I found out that Hunter did just get a job in town. And so it's always good to know when there's a tenor and a pianist in town.
Senior recital is April 22nd.
Yes.
Yep.
Senior recital, April 22nd.
And Jonathan Borja, I teach flute, and I nominated Mackenzie for this award and also for the Cash Recognition of Excellence Award. Mackenzie has been a strong supporter of the program. Before even she declared her major, she was a music minor. She's been the music theory tutor. She's been the recipient of the Woodwind Quintet Scholarship. She's played in the orchestra. She's played in the wind ensemble. She's subbed for me when I can't play in other places. She won a scholarship to go to the National Flute Association convention last summer. And she won the first concerto competition last year. So this she's sort of ticked all the boxes, so congratulations.
She even played for the choir. Well, thank you.